With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.